Hello. Yes, I just landed. I'm waiting for these bloody people. Okay, bye. These people are taking long. These people expect me to wait a half hour? I just wait here. Not even Wi-Fi? Come on. That's the country for you. Nice farm though. And they say it's very big, so let's take a guess. Where are these bloody people? Let's just wait a little bit. Oh, I fall asleep, it seems. Holy effing hell. These country people sure know how to drive. They sure took the bloody time. This is going to be my aim. This is going to be my bloody aim. Morning. Morning, I presume you're the translator.
Yeah, I'm the translator.
Yes.
How was the flight?
Good, just a little bumpy.
More? He says good morning.
Good morning to him too.
Ons gaan nou hier deur die plaas, ry so 'n bietjie vir hom,
bietjie huis. Hoi.
What?
You must hold your faces.
My what is?
You must keep strong.
Keep strong, okay, I am strong enough.
You must hold on.
Yes. Bloody hell.
So 3000,
ja, you want me to have an accident today?
The
fuck is very slack. Sorry, the road is very bad.
No, it was the rain and now it's a little bit
hard being a bug. Oh, okay.
The dingus is.
Yes, the dingus is, like you say in Afrikaans.
My last are the jackals.
There is
a jackal. A jackal, yes.
He's not the Indian.
Just the one.
It's a jackal.
A what?
It's a map jackal.
Yes, I understand. Do you mind if I take a quick nap?
Yes.
No.
Okay.
Sir?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, the town.
To show you the town and then the field.
The farm.
The farm, yeah, the farm.
Okay.
Just watch out for the traffic, okay?
The traffic is at the busy place. This
2 cars a week.
2 cars a week.
Sien jy hier so?
On a very busy time, free.
Sien jy sien hier so? There's now a paar huise hier, soos 'n dorpie.
This is the town where the houses is.
Okay.
So hier so het iemand gebly. Hulle het nou getrek.
Someone stayed here, but I moved away.
Question. Can you ask Mr. What's his name again?
Pogenpoel.
Can you please ask Mr. Pogenpoel if this town includes all the houses, furniture, and lights?
The genius will wait if it all sounds like.
Yeah.
Yes, it includes everything.
Houses and furniture and lights.
Alles.
Yeah. Okay.
It's all. All.
Okay.
You will see in front?
Yes.
What is the security?
The security. The security, that's the security
camp. That is the church of the town.
That's the church. naar die kerk of zo.
Question.
Die circle.
Question, ja.
Die security, is it included in the whole buying price?
Ja, ja, dat is heel normaal.
It is part of the package.
Okay.
The whole thing is the package. Allee, ik wil dat toch nog even. Ik weet het gewoon.
More.
Any more questions?
Is this the town? Ja. Is the town part of the farm or not?
Ja.
Or is it separately buying?
Ja.
Now it's... Maar ons gaan net als daar de zaal komen, als een vergadering, als de consumentprijs op.
Ja,
yes, is included.
Included, okay.
Sorry? No, I said very light now.
Yes, the flight, my plane is going to leave in 2 hours. Yes.
Any more questions?
No, not what I can think. Oh, well, the houses that are in bad condition, will it be rehabilitated or not?
I don't know if it's in a very bad condition. Yeah, it's ours. It's
ours. It's
ours.
Sorry?
Yes, it will be upgraded to 5-star.
Okay, if you say so.
Is it now here or not?
And last question. Is there, just for my knowing, is there any problems with pipes and electricity? Because I will fix it if there is.
Mint condition,
okay.
No problem.
Here is another, you saw nog een stuk van die plaas. You see, nee? So for a plaas.
There is someone sleeping beneath the bakkie.
Beneath the bakkie?
So, wijs hem zo'n beetje die winkel.
Wat did he say?
Also a shop. Not Checkers or shop, right? But it's a shop.
But the shop, the people that are...
Oh, Jackie's new bakkie, hey. Kijk voor hem.
What?
No, it's his nephew.
His nephew?
New bakkie.
His new bakkie, yes.
He's visiting.
Visiting, okay. Okay, I understand.
Hier zo is een waskamer ook.
What?
This is the laundry of the town.
The laundry room?
Yeah.
It has one of those?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's included in the
package. Here is the sports field, too biggie.
That was the sports field.
Sports field? Okay, yeah, okay.
Draai hier zo.
Excuse me, Mr. Bertel.
Yes, I can see that.
Not lekker. Was it common?
Is this part of the town or the farm?
That is now
starting. This is stuck van die plaas.
It's getting farm, yeah.
Okay.
This is nog een stukje van die dorpie.
That's the last part of the town.
The last part.
Dan zie je nog een stukje.
And the people in the houses, did they sign contracts to stay here or not?
No. Yes, I have a contract.
For how long?
Yeah. It's unlimited.
Okay.
Mostly retired people.
Okay.
And tired.
Okay.
Retired and tired.
It is okay.
See, you see here so is nog een stukje van die plaas. You see here so.
What did you say?
This is the last house of the door.
Okay.
Vrouw wil een beetje van die plaas gaan zien ook.
You ask if you want to go see the farm.
Yeah, let me just see quickly. If it will not take long, yes.
Because we still have to get the paperwork and the meeting done.
Yes. Let me just quickly see how late it is.
Ja, is er staan voor.
No.
This is the guest house of the town.
The guest house?
Oh, yeah. If you get guests, you can put them there.
Okay, if you say so. Let's go to the paperwork because my time is a little limited today.
But you saw what you needed to solve.
Yeah, but the town. We can fill in the papers for the town today.
And
I will
in the farm?
I will come again.
No.
I will not need dog. No,
but then
you must all or nothing.
But then you must show me a little bit of the farm.
Okay, we will quickly do that. Okay, here is the farm.
skeerde hiring.
Wat?
Excuse his English, but very, very bad.
Sorry, I have learned only one word in Afrikaans is what. So what did he just say?
He said somebody is hiring the ground.
And they will
leasing
be
leasing it. So,
like, so they will lease it.
To, okay, okay. If you buy everything.
Okay.
So that was okay, all of this is the film.
Vicky, kom ons gaan wys hom 'n bietjie net in hierdie stukkie van die kaart. Ons ry hier so en dan draai jy by die eerste hek.
What did he say?
He's just going to open the gates.
Okay, okay.
Security.
Security, okay. I see it's this.
Take
this.
Must take the gun, you don't know what's outside.
What things go walk in this town? Rhinos or what?
Sheep, goats. Anything. He maybe shoots the cats also.
Oh.
Wildcats.
Okay. Just want to know, the town is very heavy on security.
Yeah, you can see. Palm Bochentrollers is carrying his gun everywhere.
Okay, Vampa Kompuller.
To where now? Just want to ask you.
Okay. It's okay.
Excuse me for that.
Sorry, it's nothing, it's nothing.
It's a bit lazy.
It's okay.
Now you can sit many hours later. So, where are you from?
Oh, I.
Yeah, I.
Where was I born or where do I live?
Where do you stay?
Where do I stay now? I stay in, what's the place called again?
Germany?
No, Miami.
Miami.
Yes, Miami. I have a small guest house there. I am looking for buying more at that place, but
you will see now the farm.
Yes,
it's
yes.
All part of the farm.
Yes, I was. I'm planning to buy about 1,000 sheep and maybe 1,000 goats and put it on.
Goats.
Yes, goats. Sheep and goats and maybe bull. Bull.
What?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yes, it's cold.
What did you just say? I understand one word about what you just said.
I said it's very nice field for bokke.
Oh, okay, okay. Yes, it looks very good, very good.
It's a little dry now, but the rain will come and everything will pick up.
Yes,
ja,
so, but
it's not so many real black water water.
Yes, but for a farm it is not in such a bad condition.
Okay, but the farm stops here, so I'm gonna turn around now.
Where does it stop?
Over there.
At the hill?
Yes, a little bit farther.
Okay.
You must catch the
okay, time. I've seen. And just one question quickly, then I have all of everything I need.
Huh?
I heard, can you just say if it's true or not, yeah, it's a wind and a sun farm.
Yes.
Is it included or not?
He said we can talk about
that. Okay, okay.
I can't
milk.
What about milk?
He said if you have cows you can milk them.
Oh, yes.
And you can sell it to the shop.
Yes, but I'm planning a few other things for that shop. Hello? Yes? Yes, we are just going to the meeting. Yes, I will negotiate. I told you I will be back by tonight. I am not blocking again. Bye. Bloody wife. She's telling me I should come home because her car's battery is departed. Or drained.
Die?
Yes.
I can't see phone technician to come out.
No, I must come and put the car on the charger. I told I was in the meeting, but no. But Farmer Pachampuk is really heavy about his gun.
Yeah.
Does he ever go anywhere without it?
Luckily, not to the bathroom. That's all places.
And church?
Yes. Yes, he takes the church as well.
Okay, I will
he
not.
He was at his wedding as well.
Did he marry the gun and his wife?
No, the wife married him and his gun.
Okay.
But she passed away.
When?
2 months ago. Very, very, very sad story.
What happened?
There was a little accident.
With the gun?
You can say the gun. And she tried to take the gun and she pulled the trigger.
Okay.
I can tell you, I can't see this eat the command, but.
Ik kan vertellen of jij het je vrouw geschiet hebt, maar ze zit ongeluk geweest.
Wat?
Ik had het zeggen, ik had het. Ja, ze zit in mijn tot in.
Oh, it's okay van mijn dag en poef. Are we going to the meeting area now?
Ja.
It's okay.
Okay, now we're gonna stop here for the meeting.
Okay. Hello? We are going to the meeting. Yes? Call. What's his name again? You know, the one you always call to help you clean the house. Yes, that one. Bye.
That's my master key.
I'm feeling a little dizzy. If you mind if I take a quick nap again?
Yeah,
I'll
see.
Kids, I'm just going to go to the restroom.
Okay,
I'll be back. That's down the hall.
So that is including the town farm and the solar and wind farms.
Yeah.
And by here, oh no, that's it. From a park and book, why don't you pay for the farm?
It was about 3 million that the time involved it from the previous owner.
Okay.
Any more questions of your side?
No, nothing I can think about.
Yeah, you don't follow form of hell yet?
I form of hell is quite for that, but
I will wait.
Vet. Your vet is in English, vet.
Some of that is not, so.
Okay, do you want to?
You see, you just want to know how much are you willing to pay?
Oh, you open the bits.
Okay, the price in dollars is $3.7 million.
And in rand?
That's 3 million, 740 million.
3 billion.
No, it's about much cheaper in dollar. It's $3 million. How much is that for you?
I would have to look. Let me just.
We're going to put new. We're going to put new drawers in. We're going to put paper in. He said he will be happy for $2.5 million. That's his lowest.
And how quickly can he have his sheep and his cows off the farm? And goats.
Two dogs
back. He didn't say a week. He can have all the stuff.
And your houses will be ready to use everything.
Yeah.
He said he will run.
How much? $2.5 million.
No, $1 million. No, it was $3.7 million.
Okay.
We gave discount. In cash.
Okay. In cash?
Yes, you must EFT transfer the money to his bank.
Yes, I will transfer it in. But just one question. Is everything included cars? You will take them off the farm.
Yes, you'll get just the houses and the farm, nothing else.
And the furniture in the houses?
Yeah.
Okay, where do I start?
I'm supposed to
have
a car. Yeah, everything will be gone.
Okay.
You won't believe what you will see.
Okay, where do I sign? And there's no shady deals here?
No. Just there to say you're going to pay the $2.5 million.
$2.5?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, fine there.
What is this?
Just to say, offer to purchase. You're going to pay 2.5 million.
Okay.
And you're taking everything like it is.
Yeah.
This is just to say that the security and all the things is included in the price. Okay. That's all the paperwork that needs to be done. I'll get that to his lawyers.
And they can send it to my place.
Yes, and then you will pay the money too.
Yes. You can just send these bank account details to my lawyers.
No, the lawyers will talk to each other.
Yes, they will talk to each other and show it out, and then they just send me the money.
Okay, must we now take it back to the...
Yes, please. Let me just quickly
to
say...
Airport.
Yes. The plane should be arriving in the last hour. Come on, Papa, please just don't fully point that trigger at me.
You can come on, you got it.
Please, Papa, Papa. Oh, I forgot to ask, is this all included in the farm?
Yes, like you find in the contract, it's all inclusive.
Okay. What was this here on our right?
That or this?
No, that.
That is a place where they barbecue normally.
Ah, okay.
They go into the farm at weekends, so you go and barbecue.
Ah, okay, so it's...
The place is not made for the hard work.
What?
Say for me, you work here on the farm and I can't get hard.
What? What did he say?
I don't know, so.
Ah, okay. Oh, yes. The plane should be there in about 5 minutes. So we don't have to hurry like that. But the plane driver is usually, by if it's 5 years, 15 minutes late. You work long for Farmer Pachenboog?
Yes. Almost 20 years.
20?
Yeah, 20
years. Yes, that's a long time. How long has farm? How long has Farmer Pachenboog been on the farm?
It's now 40 years.
40?
It's not that long.
Okay.
It was a pleasure to have you.
You too.
Safe flight back home.
Thank you. I hope the flight, the driver gets here quick enough. Okay. See you next time.